There's that back. Backhand once again. Oh, the rip forehand. Oh, back edge. Two service Yoshimura. Oh, around the net. Nice if Kazuhiro would pull him out as well. The opportunity. So you think you got sport I can think of. Oh, cracking backhand. Well, stronger, but here Yoshimura has been solid early in the point. Oh my goodness. And right back. Reverse pass. To 4 points. Oh, in the same match. Lin losing 7 points in a row, maybe two service errors from close on the side. Win 7 points in a row to have 2 match points. Off the net, but Yoshimura pulls it out here. Beautiful backhand right. This one sits. And again. From Japan, his teammate. Oh, the rip. That's a beautiful back. A little bit lefty. Solid. Right down the. This one, one of each hand. Oh, ripping back. Sung Min with an uphill battle here, down 1-3. Lee, deep to the corner though. Look at the bend on these. That's how a long push quickly fall into. That surprised me. Attack, let's see. There was the touch shot. Oh, short side. Serious power from Cho Sung-min on this. Even with all the space behind the table. Oh, and service errors. And all that power. Especially after this tournament. Ooh, the bending backhand. Predictable opponent. Championship point saved. And there it is, the attack. Kazuhiro Yoshimura on his knees has delivered and brought home the title. Revenge for his brother. This is like a movie. The Yoshi.